Speaking of what's going on here,
yeah.
What the hell is that? You went over there without me?
You know, I had to go try it out. You always talk about this stuff, so I wanted to try it out myself. This is a cafe mocha with whipped cream and chocolate drizzle. Don't tell anybody.
What up? It's the damn trooper battling traffic. Traffic today, traffic on Thursdays is usually pretty bad. Traffic today is absolutely absurd. I tried to leave Casa del Troopers at 3 o'clock, and of course I left at 3:25. So I am F-U-X-X-C-E-D, how do you spell it? For lunch, for food. I really wanted to go to 85 degrees. Mainly because I get something that will be for breakfast for myself and Lady Trooper tomorrow morning. And she's got an early day tomorrow. And so now, I'm screwed on that. There's zero chance. It's 3:36 and I am directly behind the asshole of Caesar's Palace. That ain't gonna work out. It ain't gonna work out. This little shit road, whatever this road is called, is moving faster than the damn freeway over there though. As you can see, all right, I'm gonna have to make a move. Gotta make a move, gotta get to the right, gotta make a move, gotta make a move. In front of the white car or behind the white car? Let's go in front of the white car, because that's how we do it. Aw, yeah. You snooze, you lose, fella! Go, you bunch of slow assholes! There was a point back there where I really thought I was going to be late for Trooper Thursday. Now I realize that I will be on time for Trooper Thursday, barring any real serious bullshit up here, but zero chance for the burger. Zero chance for any real food. Probably zero chance for the calzone that's decent, the one with the meat inside it, because they're always out of the damn thing. Let me give planet Earth a little tip, a little bit of advice, okay? Nobody, and I do mean nobody, is impressed with your car stereo. Nobody. It is 2021. Nobody gives a good damn.
Made it to the West Gate, it's 3:50. Not enough time to eat. And I'm hangry. I'm on that hangry situation. I have this twisted determination to eat something. I have 8 minutes before the first bomb pot. Why am I so, oddly enough, the line for the burger was non-existent and there's no line over here, but I still don't have time to get the burger. I'm getting the calzone. I'm gonna make it happen. All right, the reality is the poker room doesn't open until 4, so people are just gonna start sitting down, so I probably got like a couple extra minutes, but I got the calzone action, the one with the meat in it. The cheese always squirts outside and gives you this little burnt cheese action. Come on, who doesn't like burnt cheese action? Now, I went from being sad to pretty damn happy pretty damn quick. Pretty damn quick. There's a weird sonic thing happening over here. Is that what I'm talking about? Some weird shit where, like, when people are talking way over there, it sounds like they're right here.
I was gonna tell you that I drove through Bakersfield yesterday.
Oh yeah.
But then I didn't. It was Baker.
Oh, yeah, you almost got there. You almost got there.
Hey, what's up, fans? How you guys doing? And you know who it is, the King of Bakersfield. Of course, I'm going to give myself a shout out. Follow me, subscribe.
He raises. On
Thursday. So
I can't film shit. I can't remember to turn
around. All right, we got you, Troop.
All right, thank you.
Who are we rooting for tonight?
Okay. We're rooting for the Bucks. Bucks? What the hell is the Bucks?
Fear the deer.
Oh, it's actually just Bucks? That's not short for something?
Just another wonderful Trooper Thursday. We need to get you guys out here. Make sure you show up to Trooper Thursday. This is really the best place to play poker.
Oh, he's getting paid. We're turning the entry for tomorrow.
We got a bomb pot going on over here.
This table has more action than the actual trooper table.
What happened?
Wait a minute. I need to use it.
All in.
Hey, but you got me.
Uh-oh. All in. Here we go. We got some action.
Queens and sixes and a straight. Queens and sixes.
Queens and six trams and a straight.
Wow, that's the nuts, right?
Gotta be. You know how to zoom with that bad
He's got good zoom action and I can't find it.
Zoom with this guy right here.
Yeah.
Show him, Mac. Look.
This little guy right here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because I'm like, you be having great zoom action in the games.
You see it right there.
Okay.
The old queen six.
You skipped it?
You guys doing it random times?
Nice hand.
We're doing it every hand.
No, the other chain.
The old? This is the real trooper table.
We're all high. Yeah, I've
Tandem slot tournament. Let's go.
Oh, shit. Well, I might not be in here.
Tandem.
All right, it's on a mission.
Let's film this walk. Here we go.
All right.
I'm breathing. Hey, can we get it? Can we get a croupier over here for some high limit craps?
I feel Paul-esque right now.
You feel like you're gonna get a good spin right now?
Oh my god.
Oh. Pick a machine.
We're gonna pick machines three beside each other.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's do these three then.
Alright then.
I'll be right here.
I'll be on the end.
Alright then.
You have to demonstrate for me because I don't know what I'm doing here.
You may not have it.
I might not have it.
First of all, you got an invalid card.
Oh, what the hell?
Get the hell out of the high limit. Let me do this. Boom. Right?
Yeah.
And then,
bink.
Got three-way all-male action going.
Let's get it.
Launch. All right.
40.
810.
Woo!
Ooh, I'm doing terrible.
Oh, nothing on that one. That was sad.
Come on, man. I gotta win first. I gotta get this 100. I gotta get this hundo.
You're in the thousands. Come on, give me a thousand.
In the thousands. I'm still number 200 in the whole.
Oh shit! I beat you last second.
Oh.
That was a crazy spin, that last one.
Come on, give me a big one. Come on, big bucks, no whammies for the King of Bakersfield.
Wow.
Oh. 3,000 spin.
Damn.
3,000.
Damn. Maybe the high limit room was not the place to do the free low roller slot tournament.
And we gave it a try.
Yeah, we gave it a try. Technically, we played in the high limit room today.
Thanks, guys. Good luck.
No,
thank you.
I wish I had better luck.
No.
Hey, shout out to the trooper. Can I shout out to my son?
Yeah. How old is he?
He is a month and 2 weeks old.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Wow.
Check him out. This way.
Hold on.
Oh.
Right there.
Yeah. There he is.
Where's the Go Gamble onesie at?
I know. I asked you for it like 9 months ago.
Yeah. I've heard of it.
Oh, I know.
I'm just going to jump. Because it's a big game now.
Oh, it's a big game now.
There's a big game now. This is a Marsha from Texas card house.
Marsha from Texas card house?
Yeah.
All right.
When I'm in a whatever.
Oh, okay.
And I take them all down with my hands.
Holy crap, it's still daylight out here. 95 degrees out here. Where are you going? Home? You are home.
I think about how I'm not going to belong here.
All right. Bomb pot action.
Okay.
I guess somebody wanted to
forward us. Are you gonna play?
Dude, one of my favorite guys ever. But when you said it's like a, you sound like a beat guitar, it's like you're in the club.
Check.
It's all going in, baby.
It's all going in.
It's all going in.
There is all.
I heard him.
Uh-oh, you got spirit.
Kill Bill's all in, baby.
Let's go.
All in, man. Let's go.
Stevie's all in.
You ready to sweat?
Stevie. A.K.A. Roy Orbison. Right.
Came all the way to Phoenix when a bomb
popped. I kept trying to put your hand up.
I was over there. Life until just now.
Super duper.
Oh, hell.
I'm on Mary Kay group. Sorry, but that is a powerful lay down with the age.
I'll be right back.
Check.
New sparkly check. Pop check.
Yeah.
Courtesy of Stevie.
Stevie.
Today.
Check.
Thank you, Stevie. Check it.
Michael Madsen.
This damn thing won't focus. You're all blurry. There you go.
My eyes are always closed in the picture, bro. I don't
think it's many. Yeah, I think it's many. You start clicking
after I think I've determined that the karaoke is not good for the poker game.
It's not good for the poker game.
Take the karaoke out.
Agreed.
No karaoke in the poker game.
I saw a group of people earlier with happy birthday balloons. I know, I'm telling the story a second time. It's a retake.
Retake it.
But they said 18. They said
Trooper eight. Retails the story. Take three.
Take three. But the balloons said 18. Right, who the hell comes here for your 18th birthday?
You're fucking me out of love.
What the hell can you do at 18?
Wait, no, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. 18? Yeah, there was a group of people with a bunch of happy birthday balloons and a big 18.
In Vegas?
Yeah.
Fire.
What's up, Trooper?
Yeah, you too, man. I appreciate
great game. You love your game, Trooper.
Thanks,
love
man.
Love your merch. Thanks a lot.
Thanks.
Yo, it's 1:45 on a Friday morning. Trooper Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday. I definitely got the hours in to make the tournament a free roll. Yo, thanks to everybody who came out to Trooper Thursday. Really appreciate it. We had a great time again. Just fun. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Saw a Kia rolling towards me with no lights on. Thought it was about to go down. It didn't go down. I'll see you next time.